Hello everyone and welcome back. Coming at you with some Batman Arkham City from a different angle, diagonal.
Yeah, and we are at the freeze fight.
Yay, I actually like this fight.
And that's why he's running away from him.
Okay,
so you gotta fight this guy a certain way. Because he's got a gun.
And
yeah, you can get him with the corner.
Oh, okay.
He comes around.
Yeah, corner hide. I think you can get a takedown on him here.
Nope. Shit.
Oh, yeah, no, it was there.
But it was too late.
Yeah.
Run away.
So, yeah, you gotta do all the different takedowns on him, but you can't use the same one twice. This may be a bad spot to do this.
Hold on.
But yeah, you can get him through there. Oh, he's trying to find you. I think you might have to let him. Oh. He's found you.
I love this monotone robotic voice.
Yeah.
Like from the animated series. Oh, it's so good.
Oh,
what the hell? Isn't it?
He did it again.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Can't allow Freeze to see me. It's like R2, isn't it?
Yeah, R2. He's pressing the wrong shit. Oh, every freaking time.
Hide in the grate. Yeah, I actually don't think he can get him from above because he's got ice on him.
Yeah. The gargoyles? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Oh. Gotcha, cockfag! Now run!
I think.
Oh no, beat him up!
How does that hurt him in the suit? I have no idea, but it does.
Well, I think what you're trying to do is break his glass thing.
Oh, okay.
I think that's what you're trying to do.
Okay, now I can do this.
Yeah, you also get the takedown through the window as well, too.
Yeah, but it's broken.
Yeah.
I don't even know how. I didn't even touch it.
His little seeker thing I was looking for, you saw you, and it shot at you anyway.
Okay.
So, yeah, you actually have to get in corner cover. Oh. I don't know how that broke. Oh get him! Take that, dick!
I think I can just glide kick him from here now.
I don't know if the glide kick works.
Oh!
I shall go by this electricity thing. Ow!
That hurt!
Yeah, that little explodey device thing I think is around him, so he does the Kamehameha thing around him if you stay too close.
Okay, so. Oh, the wall, okay.
It's another brick in the wall. That one won't work on him anymore.
Oh, okay. I thought it was one I can just break through.
No.
Is there anyone like that? Oh yeah, there's one on that side. Okay.
Very sneaky, Batman.
Okay, from this fight you guys can see the cool shit you can do in the stealth missions. I've been trying to do that with the henchmen, but you guys know it hasn't turned out so well. Oh, you bastard.
You got the fucking nade at you.
Oh,
okay, you can actually just sneak up on them.
You know what? No, this is cooler.
Oh, get down! Get down!
I think? No, he's not close enough.
Oh, just wait. You never know.
What the hell? Oh.
Yeah, I think you hit the wrong button.
No. I tried to hit triangle, but it was too late. I think I'll just... Yeah, you're right. I'll just...
Yeah, just walk
go the easy way. Instead of being a cool guy.
No cool guys here. Except Freeze. He's a pretty cool guy.
Shouldn't have had that from the beginning, but whatever.
I think that might be it. No.
Make one more. Peace.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, I can't go. I can't. He's not giving me the option.
Yeah. Well, now you definitely can't because he's got that force field around him that stops you from signing takedown. So you need, I think, just through the window in the corner.
That window right there?
Yeah.
Okay, where is he right now? Oh, he's up there. I think, actually, I can get the drop from him once he goes underneath.
Yeah, you can do that too, yeah.
It's a cold day in hell, Batman.
I want to get out of here.
Oh.
Yeah, they're looking for you. They're going to start shooting at you if they find you.
I got an idea. Get in the grate. Oh no, I can't.
Nope. Can't do the great one. The great one. Try to get him in the corner.
Oh. No, we're not.
I
need to
keep changing my tactics. I think you gotta wait a really long time before you can do that. Oh. Get out of there, Batman! Oh.
You know what?
I think you're stuck to just the corner now. The corner and yeah, the from above. But he's outside now.
Yeah, shit. Corner. Let me destroy the statues of your wife.
Oh, you heartless bastard. Yeah, get him at the corner. Yeah, you almost have to wait for him to walk by you, and then do it.
Yeah, but with the henchmen, it's like they're right beside you, and you can press it.
Yeah, but you gotta, like, I think with this, well, that one you just, like, slam their head into the wall. I think this one you, like, try to kick them in the back of the knee and knock them down, then you do the...
Okay.
All the punches. Oh, he's trying to shoot you with the thing. Yeah.
Ah, fuck.
Yay!
Fuck a duck.
Death is called Batman.
Batman. You have failed the mission.
Where are they keeping Nora?
Doesn't Penguin have her?
I can't remember. Okay, so I'll do the freeze attack first.
Get me the telemetry feed from his suit. Well, actually, get the corner one. It's off my mind. Remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Right on the... Whoa!
Little slip and slide. Eat it, dick.
Don't fuck this up, Jory.
Goodbye.
Get him! What the of all the battery.
I'm just expecting him to like blow.
Yeah, go down. Get oh, the get corner the corner one on the things down there. It's too late now.
Yeah.
I probably can see it. But if he goes in there, you can get the one from the roof.
If he goes in there.
I think this is one.
Let me see. Yep. Oh no, I gotta hide. Fuck.
I don't know because it says that's reinforced.
Did it?
Get the green.
Yeah. Did it say it was reinforced?
Yeah.
I didn't see that. Again, I was saying to Bishop out of recording that I'm not the best at reading in this game. Yeah. So,
well, dude, it took me a while to be able to play and read everything, and I still don't. Hell, there are times in this playthrough it says it.
Non-reinforced, Bishop. So you can't.
Oh, I saw reinforced. Well, fuck me then, right? That would be so brutal.
Brain freeze.
You should probably go hide.
You know what?
You should probably go hide before you get shot.
Fuck that statue. I think there's like a trophy for that. So I'll lure him in here. Okay. And then I'll...
Oh! You might be able to shoot... I don't know, maybe like a target thing with broken wires.
Oh, I love... Oh, get down!
Get down! Yep, you were right. Ow!
Okay, he automatically does it. He's too dangerous. I'm out of here.
That's all in pictures. Is him and this is just, ow! No, you gotta go punch him.
Or what the hell?
Oh, get the corner.
Like, he was automatically doing it, and I thought that was it.
No. You have to wait for him to do his animation.
I can't do it. I don't think I can do it.
Might be because you already did this, the silent takedown, that he has that force field around him now. Oh,
piss off.
I lost track of which ones you gotta do. You've done the silent.
I have to do the electricity one.
Oh, yeah. Which is one right there.
Yep.
Get out your bat gun. You gotta wait for him to fall. There you go. Oh! Is that it? Nope.
Okay, so... Great. From above. Electricity. What else?
Well, the window one.
Yeah, the window.
But that one... It's not... Seems to be working. Technically the corner, but I don't think it will let you.
I started off with the easy one going up behind him.
Yeah. Cause you got like two in a row.
Come from above. I don't think I have done the great one in this one.
Yeah, you got him earlier. You can try just to make sure, but I'm pretty sure you already got him.
No, because I used the explosive gel. No.
Oh
yeah, you're right.
Might be able to get him here. Howrall? No.
Can I still be able to get him from above? Since, this one's available?
No, it's just one or the other. Once you do one, you can't do the same one again. Because he updates his suit. I'm like really...
I worked 12 hours on that Batman.
I think you just kind of shot in this general direction and made it. Yeah, I have no fucking idea.
Yeah, because the corner, I'm trying it, but it's not working. Yeah, if I get him to come in here, close the window.
Yeah. He's so far away from
him. Yeah. Will he go, like...
I don't get this.
Neither do I. Batarangs won't work.
No, it definitely is giving you something on those power cables. Plus, it's just telling you that they're broken.
Power cable.
Like, keep going. Like the ones on the ground there. To your left.
Oh.
No. To your right. They're highlighted.
Oh, okay.
You're in dick mode.
Okay, these things.
Maybe you can use your decoder thing on the inside and get them. No, on the inside so it doesn't shoot you. Maybe it will make like much. Oh, we just gotta hit the button. Oh, of course.
Mm-hmm. Wasn't fair. I never had to do this before.
Yeah, you got it. No, dude, they're on the outside. Use your detective mode, see? You can probably still get him with it. I don't think that's a one use only, but it'll only work on him once. But yeah, you have to have him. You see where the wire is?
Okay, yeah.
You gotta wait till it turns green. Oh! He might walk over to it. Get by the button. Just a little bit closer. Just a little bit.
Good call. I was completely oblivious to that.
Oh, here we go. Punch him!
This helmet looks expensive.
That was Joker!
Okay. The game frees up.
Oh!
The best jokes.
His ultimate attack just freezes the system.
Have fun progressing, Batman.
Is that how your suit works? On micro SD cards.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
Like, this doesn't make any sense. All he had to do was ask Batman, he would have went after her. He didn't have to be a fucking dick.
No, Batman was being a dick. He said, fuck that, and wanted to get to the vault. He had no other choice.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must.
And I was watching, rewatching the playthroughs.
It's not that simple.
Like, Joker's not trying to stop Batman from finding the cure. He was just getting guns from Strange.
I can help.
Yeah, but still, he has all his cronies and everything around.
Yeah, because he wants the the shady gun deal to go down smoothly.
Yeah, but you should be like, hey guys, don't kill Batman. Because he's trying to save me? They probably have...
They're there for the cops. I'm like, I'm not trying to be... Well, I am.
Batman's kind of easy to distinguish if he's a cop or not.
I know, but, like, they didn't really expect Batman. Okay, so, level up. Quit trying to ruin a good game!
I'm sorry, I just like a little sense.
Shockwave, ballistic armor. Where?
You can also hit L2. Yeah.
Battering. Freeze blast. That's kind of cool.
Screw you, freeze. I'll freeze you. Does that just make him stronger?
I'm not sure. Oh yeah, that's.
These, I think.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. It's the one, green. The green. Yeah, true.
Freeze, Jory.
Only like a few episodes
you
in.
You can check combat. Yeah, like 15. There's combat ones too. You can look at. No, other way.
Not true.
Oh, wow, there's not much.
That's pretty neat. Oh, yes, that's the one I was looking for. Perfect. I have to go all the way to 8.
Yeah. Get the fuck out of here.
Let's rate the steel meal. Okay, go back to where
steel meal?
The steel meal.
Look, everything's all cold now. You didn't do that before.
What do you mean?
Look, there's more ice everywhere.
Yeah, because, you know, he was...
You didn't do that in the comic?
He was spraying his gun because Batman's sneaking up on him.
But speaking of sneaking up on you, guess what's here?
End time.
Yeah, so we'll see everybody later. Thanks for chilling out with us. And have yourselves a nice day.
Have yourselves a nice day.